I need to edit the person again, and I want to add another instance method. This method is going to return the string with the friends. So its return type is string, and all it has to do is return the value of friends. Now we can go back, and if we add Jamisha as a friend to Maria, and then we get the friends of Maria, it returns Jamisha with a space, just like we expected. I can create an object for TJ as well. Add him as a friend to Maria, and then unfriend Jamisha. And now if I get Maria's friends again, it just contains TJ. Looks like our object is working pretty close to the way we expected. We can now encode a social network using our Java program.